I need to know how to fix iPad is disabled without restore.
The irony is that restoring the iPad to default settings with data restored from the cloud via iTunes is one of the default tech support solutions for an iPad.
I don't think powering it off and back on will fix this.
This issue can happen when you enter the wrong passcode too many times, and if it is disabled for an hour, I think there is a 1 hour gap after which you only get one more try before it locks down.
I didn't think I entered the wrong passcode. However, I can't rule out fat fingering.
The solution may be waiting. If you remember the right one before it permanently locks up, you'll be able to get in.
I may be at that point. So what is the fix?
It won't be a configurator. Those won't let you reactivate a locked iPad.
I don't think I have one of those apps.
Then using a configurator to wipe the iPad and start over is not a solution for you either.
I'd rather just re-enable it, if possible.
You can try to open iTunes on a computer with the iPad disconnected, connect the iPad, pick the iPad in the iTunes list on the computer.
I'll have the option to restore it at that point.
When it is locked, I believe you get the option to do a setup as new iPad, too, and then set restore.
That's like wiping the iPad. I don't want to do restore.
True, but you'll also automatically restore everything via iTunes too. The iPad will probably try to back up its data before doing a full restore, so be sure to cancel the backup from the device.
I am guessing that is so that it won't back up the messed up configuration.
Correct. And when you cancel the backup, it should start syncing, and you need to cancel that.
If I don't back up or sync up, what do I get?
An iPad that should be reactivated as you cancel out of the restore process.
I'm not sure I can run this process via my computer.
If you have Find My iPhone on the iPad, you can use that tool on your computer or iPhone to remotely erase it.
That's meant to protect your data from theft.
If you log into the iCloud and select the iPad on the tab, you can remotely erase it. It restores to factory defaults, which is unlocked.
Now we're back to a wiped device. But I can do a restore via iTunes at that point and without needing to find my Mac to do so.
If you set up auto erase on the iPad, it will automatically delete all your data after 10 failures. Once it does that wipe, let it restart and it should be reactivated, though it needs to be restored.
That's on iOS 7, but I don't know if it is on later OS versions.
Then you either hope you have the app to fix that, or get to start over with the factory defaults.